Mark says, and being in the house, he asked them, what was it that you disputed along the way? So, and being in the house. Luke has, then there arose a reasoning among them, which of them should be greatest. And Jesus perceived the thought of their heart, took a child, and responded. So, their reasoning, what the reasoning is, and then Jesus perceiving and answers. I think that because Mark just starts where they are, Jesus asks them the question, and then the reason why they hold their peace is, for they had disputed amongst themselves who should be the greatest. I think that is the best place to put all these words. Who should be the greatest? I'll put that from Matthew here. Who is the greatest? I'll add in the kingdom of heaven, because that's in Matthew but not Mark. And also from Luke, when it just says, which of them should be greatest? I think this is where it should be. And I'll just have from the beginning, then there arose a reasoning among them. So just that. They had the reasoning. Then at the same time came the disciples to Jesus. But before it says that they're saying this, it'll have Jesus saying in the house, he asked them, what was it you disputed amongst yourselves? So, before I put at the same time came the disciples to Jesus, I have to have their discussion. Because Mark is very clear, their discussion is private, by the way. And actually, I could put that mention in 34, but they held their peace for, by the way, they had disputed. I could just put, by the way, from Luke. Then there arose a reasoning among them, by the way. And I think that would be most appropriate because earlier they were already in the house. It says that they were come to Capernaum. They that received tribute money came to Peter. He asked the question. And when he was come into the house, Jesus prevented him saying. So they're already at this house. Which means that if there's going to be any place where they're separate, it's probably just outside the house. I think that's what it means when it says, by the way. Which means it would be appropriate to put that right after there arose a reasoning among them. Or I could even put it before. And by the way, there arose a reasoning among them. Then I can have Matthew, at the same time came the disciples to Jesus. Or actually, I could start with, at the same time, by the way, there arose a reasoning among them. Then, and the disciples came to Jesus. Being in the house? Yeah. And the disciples came to Jesus being in the house. Yeah, I think that's the best way to put it. At the same time, there arose reasoning among them. Because that's what at the same time is right here for. The story from Matthew of the money from the fish's mouth. At the same time, this question comes up. So, I think that's a good place to put it. at the same time, or then. Yeah, I'll save then. For then came the disciples to Jesus. At the same time, there arose a reasoning among them by the way. I think it'll be better to have that by the way after. Because I don't have to repeat it. Jesus asked the question, what was it that you disputed among yourselves by the way? Then I can have the responses, but they held their peace, for they had disputed. And I can skip by the way. It doesn't quite have to be there if their location is already explained. At the same time, there was reasoning among them by the way. Now that that's done, they have to come in. Then came the disciples to Jesus, being in the house. I think that's the best way. Then, from Luke, then, oh, wait. You know what? I think I should put Jesus perceiving the thought of their heart first. Then they come in to Jesus, and he asks the question. Or I could have, they come in, and Jesus, perceiving the thought of their heart, asked them. No, I think they should come in first. Yeah, that should come first. That would fit better with the words. Then came the disciples to Jesus. So that's Matthew to Jesus. Mark has, and being in the house. And Jesus perceiving. So to Jesus being in the house. Disciples to Jesus, being in the house. Okay, so I definitely just have to have being in the house next. Now, from Mark, at the beginning of that sentence, being in the house is the word and that I haven't used yet. And he asked them. But before that, I should put Jesus perceiving the thought of their heart. Ask them. Or maybe I should put, and he, as it has in Mark, perceiving the thought of their heart, ask them. Or I could put, and perceiving the thoughts of their heart, Jesus asked them. And perceiving the thought of their heart, he asked them. That might be the best. Yeah, I think he is the best here. Also, after perceiving. And actually, that would be a good and from Luke as well. Now it's just Luke perceiving the thought of their heart. Now asks the question. He asked them. Mark. He asked them. Took a child. So just Mark now. What was it that you disputed among yourselves by the way? No, still from Mark, but they held their peace. For by the way, oh wait, I already used by the way. Now for they had disputed among themselves who should be the greatest. So who is in Matthew, but it says who is the greatest. Luke has which of them should be greatest. Who should be the greatest? Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven? So Luke is actually the most specific. Which of them? Not just who among all people who have ever existed, but which of them. So I think I'm actually going to go with that from Luke. Which of them should be greatest? So should be is actually there in Luke. It's not here in Mark. They're both in italics. Should be. And again, Matthew has who is the greatest. But they're talking about the kingdom of heaven in the future. So I'll put should be instead of is. Luke ends greatest. Mark is the greatest. Matthew is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. So I'll put Matthew, Mark, the greatest is all three. Matthew is the only one with any more in the kingdom of heaven. And this is how it reads. At the same time, there arose a reasoning among them by the way. Then came the disciples to Jesus, being in the house, and perceiving the thought of their heart, he asked them, what was it that you disputed among yourselves by the way? But they held their peace, for they had disputed among themselves which of them should be the greatest in the kingdom of heaven.